Hey guys, welcome back to Cobra Kai Talk, and today I have a pretty cool video about Sam finally finding balance in Season 5. Last season we saw Sam at her best and at her worst. Sam has been going through a lot, and at the end of Season 4, she is at what I think is the worst spot she's been in. Miyagi-Do lost the tournament, and she thinks that it's all her fault, and we see that she still probably thinks it because of some clips we got in the trailer. In the trailer, we see Sam in what looks like a dream-like sequence, and it looks like she is seeing all of the things she regrets or is angry about. Like, she sees Yasmin and Moon in the Halloween, like at the Halloween party in their costumes, because maybe she wishes like she would have stood up for Aisha. But something I don't get is she also sees Eli. Maybe she's jealous and wishes that it was her, but like her that won. But I just don't really know. I don't know why she's seeing all this stuff. So with this, we could tell that Sam is going to have a pretty rough time in Season 5. And I think that she's going to be angry, but more like upset and sad than she is angry. Because she thinks that she let everybody down. And she'll be like reactive this season, almost like Daniel was in Karate Kid Part 3. And start lashing out on people. And almost like ruining relationships that she has already because she thinks that she failed. It also doesn't help that Miguel left for Mexico and didn't even tell her, so she has to deal with that too. I think Sam is going to be like this for a good amount of the season, maybe like 4 or 5 episodes, and then I think that the next shot we see is going to happen. The next time we see Sam in the trailer, she is fighting herself in that same dream setting as the last time. And something interesting is that she's wearing a normal white gi, but the other Sam, or I guess you could call it like Dark Sam, is wearing a black gi. So I think that this is her facing her angry side and like to try to take over, like to try to just find balance. This scene is really cool and it reminds me so much of the dream scenes when Miguel was in the coma when he was fighting in the tournament, which I think is like a great like homage and like stuff. But I think that Sam is going to win this internal fight and finally find balance. I don't think that this will be easy, and I think that it could be interesting if Sam loses at some point to her darker half and then later has this fight again, and her good side wins. I can't wait to see Sam's story in Season 5, and I know Mary Mauser is going to do an amazing job, but if you guys like Cobra Kai and enjoyed this video, you might want to consider subscribing. And comment what you think about Sam in the Season 5 trailer. Thank you for watching, and remember, strike first, strike hard, no mercy, see ya.